God has heard my prayers.
You flatter me, Lord, but what's wrong? Where's Barith?
He's not returned, nor have two messengers sent after him.
This cannot be simple misfortune. It hints at some dark design.
Do you wish you'd taken up Eivor's offer earlier?
Aye. We may have lost three souls for not giving it more serious consideration.
Let me go after him, Lord. If he lives, I will find him.
Even with your cunning and guile, you would not go unchallenged. Not without a king's pass, and few Vikings have those.
I'd wager a few from Donegal do.
Donegal? A Norse settlement?
A port on the western shore. A fair bit of their trade finds its way to Aileach, so someone there is bound to have a pass.
Is this port well guarded?
It's crawling with Norsemen grown lazy on success. They'd not expect someone to go Viking on them.
Good. I'll go to Donegal now and get one of these passes. With your leave, Lord.
If it means fewer lives lost, you have my blessing.
If there are any king's passes to be had, I may well find one.
If
there are any king's passes to be had, I may well find one here.
Almost!
Need to get on the other side.
Help me with this! Help me out here!
Look at this little horn!
Hey! Come here a moment!
Right, you!
What business have you here?
The business of kings. Here's my pass.
Go on, then.
Who are you to come before the kings of Ylur unannounced?
Thurgal. You're not Thurgal. I don't know you.
I am Sturm of Donegal. Who is Thurgal?
The king of Dublin speaks of a cousin who advised us for a time.
A glorified goat herder who should have taken our advice. So, Sturm, what brings a Viking from Donegal here?
You tell me. I came at your invitation.
There's some mistake. I sent no such message.
It wasn't me.
It could have been you know who. But he hates Vikings.
Forgive my brother's bluntness. We will get to the root of this, I assure you. Can I offer you a drink?
Yes? More drink? I haven't seen the bottom of my cup since I got here. If I wasn't a trusting man, I'd say they're trying to keep me drunk.
No drink for me. I'll return when you have finished your king's business.
If it's not drink you're wanting, you should take a tour of the Ring Fort. It's renowned throughout the land.
As we've told you several times, King Barda, the Ring Fort of Ylur is not open to guests. In fact, you could even say that it's closed for a select few.
Ah, so you're keeping prisoners there. Oh, have a drink, you two. Do you think I haven't taken a few hostages myself?
I'll seek out a place to rest until you remember why I was summoned here.
Of course, of course. Your pass will grant you free run of this place.
If you see Thurgal, say hello for me!
For the last time, Barret, the Ring Fort is off limits.
If I read Barret right, freeing Thurgal could be key to liberating Ylur. And to do that, I need to get inside that fort. My pass won't get me into that Ring Fort. I'll need to find another way. I need your eyes, my friend. If they see me, this will get messy. Thank you.
need the water!
From the other side. Is there someone here named Fergal?
I am he. Who wants to know, Viking?
I serve Barith MacKeever and King Flann Shinna.
So
they
kind.
Offer you freedom.
Thank you, my friend.
Bad.
Join us, cousin. We've been having a grand old time, the kings and I.
It's the abbot who's turned this place into a prison. He's taken hostages from all the families to control all of Ireland.
Shut your gab, Donal. Owen will kill you if you talk too much.
And Flann will kill us if we don't.
It's like Donal said, it was Owen. He told us to delay whoever came until...
Until what?
Until the abbot can move his forces in.
How many men? How many?
We don't know. No one does. He has some companies at Armagh, more men than he lets on. That's all I know.
Left to my cousin, you'd both be puddles of blood and guts. But King Flann might spare your heads. You'll be treated as hostages, not prisoners, until your king decides what to do with you. Now, think on your sins. It'll be easier in the end to let them keep their crowns, but they don't need to know that yet.
Flann must learn of this trap.
I've already sent messengers telling him to pull his army back. I wasn't going to sit on my arse waiting for you.
I'm impressed.
Don't be. It took days of drinking that swill before Niall finally grew bored and careless.
You've outdone yourself. I'll be sure to let the king know who the real hero was today.
Thanks to you, cousin. Make sure that message reached Flann, and I'll join you all later. May Sol and Mauni guide ye.